All year, I'm reviewing devices from the LoRaWAN device repository to show off cool things from the LoRaWAN ecosystem. This is the Kuando Busylight from Plenom. The Busylight is one of the few Class C devices in the LoRaWAN ecosystem, which means it can send downlinks at any time. There's no need to wait for an uplink for you to send a downlink to control the device. The Busylight has one function, and that is as a light. And it does that one job really, really well. You can send real-time downlink packets to control the RGB values and then on duration and off duration for the light to create strobing like this. It works great as a stop-go, as an occupancy light, say at a desk, to indicate in the factory if an area is good to go in or not. The possibilities are pretty endless. It's just up to your creativity. The device is really small, compact, and light, about 4 cm by 4 cm. It does its one job very well. Let's add it in the ThingStack and I'll show you how it works. The Busylight is in the device repository, so it's really easy to add in the ThingStack just by selecting it from the dropdown. And that means we get a payload formatter for free. So here you can see the data about the last light settings that were sent and about the signal quality at the device, as well as some other useful metadata. To change the color of the light, I can go to the messaging tab and schedule a downlink on F-port 15, and voila, the light changes. I don't have so much more to say about the device. It's really straightforward. And I think the biggest key to this device is that it does exactly what it says, and it does it perfectly. Super easy to use, super reliable. Just plug it in, send a downlink, done. And thanks to the device repository, you can add it extremely easily in the ThingStack. We're having a ton of fun playing with these in the office, and I recommend you pick one up and do some experimenting yourself. I'm sure that you can think of some really cool use cases. Thanks for watching, as always, and if you're interested in finding out more about all of the cool devices in the LoRaWAN ecosystem, definitely check out the LoRaWAN device repository, where you can see all of the devices that have been added by the manufacturers to be compatible with the ThingStack. Hope that was helpful. Thanks for watching.